He leads me beside still waters. He restoreth my soul. When you become a believer, your spirit is made right. But sometimes, the soul doesn't get the note.
Greetings, Grow family and friends. Happy New Year and welcome to 2022, as it is the year of restoration and recovery. Welcome to GNN. This is the Grove News Network. As we continue to present in 2022 virtual online worship service, we pray you will be blessed by the Grove experience.
But it's because the past has left a hole in their soul. May this wisdom...
We have some exciting news. Now, The Grove has a new, more accessible, and user-friendly website. Our new website is now www.greaterpineygrove.church. On our new website, you can continue to access all Grove news, activities, watch our worship services, give online, and keep up with what's going on at The Grove. We hope you will take a look at our new website and continue to be blessed by The Grove via our new website. We have a special message from the senior pastor and the Grove's executive leadership. The Omicron variant is spreading rapidly, and there is an increased number of reported cases in the Georgia area. In an effort to keep everyone safe, the COVID-19 leadership team of the Greater Piney Grove Baptist Church have deemed it best to have all in-person services and events canceled until further notice. Please view Grove Sunday services and weekly activities on all virtual platforms. Grove website, Grove Facebook page, and Grove YouTube channel. Thank you for always continuing to support the Grove, and please remain safe.
I know we should be finishing, but...
The Frank Jones Scholarship Commission and the Grove's Youth Department will be hosting two seminars for parents and members of the 2022 high school senior class. Both seminars will be held via Zoom. The first session will be held on Saturday, January 29th at 10 a.m. The following items will be covered in January's seminar: a review of the Frank Jones Scholarship and the William E. Flippin Senior Leadership Award applications, explore financial aid, FAFSA, and other sources of funding, and tips for applying to post-secondary institutions. All young adults that will complete their GED by May 2022 are also invited to participate in these sessions. Mark your calendars for the next seminar, which will be held on Saturday, February 19th at 10 a.m. If you would like for your high school student to be part of the January seminar, either contact Pastor Archisa Arthur via email or Dr. Bobby Neal at 678-644-5484.
And my background.
The Care and Counseling Ministry, in partnership with Willie Watkins Mortuary, would like to invite anyone interested to participate in a free inspiration and grief support conference call on Thursday, January 27th at 6 p.m. The dial-in number is 425-436-6303, access code 256-470. For any questions, call 404-758-1731 or email Pastor Haynes.
He wants to restore your soul. Just say,
deliver me.
Hey, if my people who are called by my name humble themselves and pray, seek my face, turn from their wicked ways, I will hear from heaven. Break it on down. So it is. It is so. Amen. Now when we pray, we want to end that with a declaration, a decree. So I'm speaking for all of you listening, starting here, starting now.
This concludes our GNN broadcast. I'm Candace Pendergrass. We pray you have a blessed week. Be blessed, Grow family and friends.
You are officially released. Now sing it for me, Leandria.